What really matters for today? I rose from my self-abasement with my tunic and cloak torn, and I fell on my knees with my hands spread out to the Lord my God and prayed. Ezra 9, verses 5 and 6. The leaders of Israel approached Ezra with bad news. While building God's house, Israel was still following their own desires. First, Ezra admitted his sins and the sins of his people. Then he recounted the Lord's faithfulness and confessed that the people had failed to apply God's word to their daily lives. Ezra prayed that the Lord would not toss them aside, but instead redeem them for His purposes. When we confess our sins, Jesus doesn't toss us aside and throw us out like the trash. He's willing to forgive us, to redeem us, when we live life on His terms and by His power. And that's what really matters for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.